Now we should be able to discover what happened to Crypto 136. My scans have identified several radioactive areas in your vicinity. But there is one in particular that looks like it could be a crash site.
I'm on it. Any of those baboons laid one hairy finger on me, I'll rip them a new asshole.
What have you discovered?
This is where 136 hit the dirt, all right.
You found his ship?
A few little pieces, most of it's gone.
Recover any Furon technology the humans may have found. And rescue Crypto 136.
Monkeys probably hitched the ship to their donkeys and dragged it back to their mud village so they can worship it as a god.
Eddie Murphy is a pussy. Now John Wayne, that's a man's man. Uh-oh, what did I do with my gun? It's not in my holster, not in my pants. Oh, it's in my hand. Damn, that drill sarge booted me out of easy company. Now I pull this lame duck assignment. I like Huffman, but I'll kill him in a second if I get the order.
It's hurting. Head, brain,
left. You're dead, brain!
Sir! Stop! Get out of my way!
find out if one of these military monkeys knows more.
That's some Reese's Pieces. What you guys eat, right?
What's going on? No one to kill.
I'm so sick of guarding that stupid, shiny, round hunk of commie metal for those guys in the suits. Melt it down and turn it into cold, hard American ammo.
Huh?
Oh.
No!
What's
no!
going on?
No!
You want a piece of this cupcake?
I'd have a GI party with a toothbrush if I told the jet.
This majestic stronghold must be where they are holding Crypto 136.
Lying discs are as real as the one crashed on this base. Majestic really is covering it all up. This Boston Telfin is really working for me.
You can go 15 rounds with me. All of this, attacking that. What the hell's wrong with Fuchsia? March here, march there, march it yourself. Don't ask, don't tell. Works for me.
I really thought you'd be alive. Ah, Crypto. Look what they've done to us. Laid us open like an animal. How could intelligent creatures do this? Okay, monkeys. You want a war? You've got a war.
What? What did you find, Crypto?
We're dead. An honorable death at the hands of an enemy in battle, that's one thing, Pox, but they desecrated us. And they're gonna pay. Oh, yes, they're gonna pay.
I'll get to shoot somebody soon. I'm gonna go out of my mind.
You want to end up like your predecessor? Return to the mothership. We'll use that data to...
Are you kidding me? If it's the last thing I do, I'm gonna make them pay for it.
Oh, we'll make them pay. Wait just a little longer and you'll see just how strong. Bring me that data ticket. That's an order!
So what would you like to upgrade, you little ball of unbridled aggression? The data tape you retrieved from the Human Research Lab has revealed a most disturbing development. They've successfully unlocked the dormant psychic ability hidden deep in their primitive brains due to a dash of Furon DNA. Infiltrate the research base and disable its defenses from within. Then you will destroy the entire area with your saucer.
God, I look good. Scratch that. I look real good.
God does not play dice with the universe. He does, however, hit the blackjack tables.
What have you found?
They got mutants, all right.
I could call them quarks. Nah, it's not commercial enough. Liptons? Nope. Messons? No, that sounds like a stupid alien race in some sort of child's game. Gluons? Nah, that's just plain silly. I remember this one time at Penemund. Dr. Fritzenberger put molasses in the V2 engine. Ach, what a mess! These Americans are no fun.
Uh-oh, what did I do with my gun? It's not in my holster, not in my pants. Oh, it's in my hand.
Humans using Furon powers.
They're training these mutant humans for use in the battle against us! Destroy everything at their lab!
Don't run into those waves of energy! Find a way over them! Destroy these primitive Tesla coils. They'll zap you with energy when you're near. Tesla.
Tesla.
Catchy name.
Hey, show your what friend. Are you doing? Whoa. Yes. When I catch you.
Fast as
you know.
I took out one just like you last time.
Reinforcement. They're entirely too clever for their own good.
upgrade, perhaps? No? How about your gun or your abilities? Cripple their military forces. I want you to infiltrate the main base and find out what the warlords are planning.
Don't worry, Pox. I wiped out all the smart monkeys in the last attack. All they got left are a couple of hairy-knuckled alpha males who don't know thing one about intergalactic warfare. I mean, come on. Any planet without orbital ion cannons is just asking for it.
Human warfare is astonishingly primitive, which is exactly what worries me. They're just advanced enough to blow themselves up at any moment, and if they do, our chance of reclaiming our genetic future goes up in a mushroom cloud.
That would suck. Okay, I'll go scout the base and scan a few monkey brains.
Try not to let them detect you this time. We don't need any more complications. And you know how jumpy these creatures can be.
Hey, it's me!
Good point. Try not to kill all of them!
I knew I should have joined the Texas Air National Guard. Now that'd be some easy duty.
Martin was under the water tower talking about preeps, prues, and neckles. What a nerd. I want to become an officer just to sport one of those cool hats.
If I were a pigeon, I could see what those snazzy suits discuss with the general, and no one on the rooftop would be the wiser.
Wait a minute. What if E equaled MC cubed?
Major Ford always randomly selects the shady Southgate. Jeez, have a heart. It's the freaking desert. Major Ford gets to stand still in the shade.
Chain smoking and coffee will steady Higgs's nerves before the big showdown with Armquist in the main building.
Sounds like your old nemesis Armquist is coming to town. This could be an opportunity for us to remove him from the picture once and for all.
Sergeant Smith's getting reamed behind the wall again.
Yes, that dinner party. I have an office in the main building right next to Higgs's. If only Dottie hadn't burned Armquist's roast.
The head warlord will emerge from the main building soon. I've gathered you should get a close look from a high vantage point.
Don't ask, don't tell. Works for me.
Isn't ready yet. The X-13 was working just fine in the trials last week.
There have been a few, hiccups.
Hiccups? Armquist is headed here right now to see this thing fly. Are you telling me it can't?
We've had some setbacks.
I'll give you a setback. I'm gonna bring your whole goddamn agency up on charges. This is gross incompetence.
Save it. Why don't you show your guests the nuke instead?
I didn't pay $40 million to see another goddamn nuclear test. I paid to see the best goddamn fighter plane ever built. Ah, screw it. I'm going down to Sector 13 myself and find out what the hell's going on.
General.
You don't need to go to Sector 13. The test flight will go ahead as planned.
What? A second ago, you said the X-13 wouldn't fly.
I said it wasn't ready, but it will be.
Your demonstration will go on as scheduled.
Trust us. We're the government.
Crypto? It's high time we met the base's head warmer. Go and probe the mind of the human called General Higgs.
Without these eggheads, we could never finish the X-13 prototype. Gotta keep away from all these hazards just a little while longer.
Without these scientists, the prototype won't function. I've marked their locations on your radar. We must eliminate them. Discreetly. Do try to avoid attracting attention.
Subtlety ain't exactly my forte, Ponks.
Oh, you're so dreamy. Can't believe he likes Franks. Don't blow it, Jack. You're no James Dean.
These boots suck. Armquist is my hero. Roddy Murphy is a pussy. Now, John Wayne, that's a man's man.
Let's
drop your
do
weapon!
This. An army of one.
I'm so lonely.
be R-squared? I don't get it.
Lousy with mines around here. Sure hope nobody steps on one of those boxes. Man, that guy stepped right on those mines. Just glad it wasn't me. That's the fourth one this week.
This ain't like WW2. March here, march there, march it yourself, jerk off. You're going down, little man. It's
on your knees, cowboy!
Next on the agenda, stall the human warmongers. A little sabotage should do the trick. First, find the new X-13these tin soldiers are building.
More sneaking? Come on, Pox!
I said sabotage! Go! And destroy every human in that hangar! And destroy their equipment and their records! And keep the X-13 in one piece! Just make sure it won't fly anywhere!
That's what I'm talking about!
Make it good.
We've had a breach.
Small word for a big problem.
Somebody got past the guards, snuck into Hangar 12 and wrecked the place.
Our little gray visitor?
Looks that way.
Which means you didn't catch it.
We came pretty close.
Close doesn't count, Agent. The second it sets foot on base, I want it captured. And don't tell Armquist. We don't need any more help from the military. Call me when you've got it.
Whatever you say.
Did you want a saucer upgrade? Or something a little more personal?
General Armquist, good of you to come. Thought you might be too busy running damage control out in California.
Never too busy to watch the Air Force fall flat on its face, Jack.
Corporal Patterson, let's show our guests what this bottle rocket can do. Vertical takeoff and landing! How do you like them apples?
That's it? That's your ultimate weapon?
Patterson! Get over there and tell McGillicuddy to get that bird in the air right this second, or he's gonna be testing go-karts for the next 20 years!
$40 million for that?
Quist is inspecting their primitive aeronautical contraptions, which is sabotaged. We'll crush their pitiful air defense forces and destroy Armquist once and for all.
Let me just load up the old disintegrator ray and I'll be off.
No! Listen, Crypto. At this very moment, they are preparing a nuclear device for testing in a nearby weapons range.
A nuclear device? Don't sweat it. That monkey's as good as dead.
For today's test, we've loaded approximately 20% as much core material as would be used during an actual...
Hypnotize one of the humans in command and drive the vehicle to the airfield.
The primary chamber fuse mechanism is secure.
March here, march there, march it yourself, jerk off.
Humans have put explosive devices on the road ahead.
You want a piece of this cupcake?
Stop!
You do realize nothing will be destroyed if the nuclear device isn't activated. Those humans want to disarm the bomb! Stop them! Humans are disarming the bomb! Those humans want to disarm the bomb! Stop them! Yet. I want to see rage against these machines!
Ah!
30 seconds left.
Quest, you want to explain to me why our troops are abandoning Area 42?
They're not leaving, they're regrouping. Everything's under control.
Really? So the airfield hasn't been destroyed by one of our own nukes?
It's that commie spy from Santa Modesta. He got in somehow, messed with one of our experiments. Don't worry, I'll catch him.
That's what you said in Santa Modesta. Frankly, General, I'm beginning to question your resolve.
Oh, I'm resolved, all right. That explosion was meant to take me out.
You're saying this communist spy has a personal vendetta against you?
Maybe you don't get the mindset we're up against.
No, no, General. I'm taking you very seriously. The President should hear this. Get back to Capital City.
I don't take orders from you.
In this matter, I speak for the President. You know that.
Oh, Majestic.
Step right up. Weapons, abilities, saucers, upgrades are us.